Hey y'all, it's Kennedy Chandler here.
Omari Thomas.
Jabari Small.
And we're gonna play a game of Evolve. Let's go.
Let's go.
You know what? All right.
So, see, Kennedy, he used to, you know, do that all the time when we were little. But like, I wasn't really able to do all that. But let's see if I can do it now. And I definitely can.
So Kennedy was always the little brother.
Oh my God.
Still is a little brother.
I still am a little brother, you know?
Right.
He was younger than us.
Yeah,
he was
younger than us. On the,
Whitehaven Cowboys.
Team. Hey, he played younger.
Jabari played with the Chargers.
Yeah.
Memphis is always, it's a basketball city and it's a football. People in Memphis just love sports.
Right there.
Can I call glass?
No, you have to. No.
Let's go, Bricks.
Y'all, did y'all meet each other before I meet?
Yeah, because of Whitehaven Cowboy. That's my shot, too.
You just missed.
That's my shot.
You just missed.
What are you talking
missed,
about?
Bro, you just here. Missed.
Stop cheating,
bro.
Stop cheating,
bro. Get the ball, bro.
I think I've been to every home game for Kennedy.
Yeah, yeah, I guess.
It's just cool to see him do what he love and excel at it, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah. I make sure they get tickets to all every single home game. I make sure they get tickets, too, so. Yeah. Going to a football game was nice, too, you know. Sitting in the student section. I didn't think it would ever happen. I was going to the same college. It's nice to know we're at the same college now. There you go, Bigo.
V, I think it's cool though, cause like, I treat Kennedy like my little brother. I try to use what I learned from last season and just give that advice to Kennedy, cause it's a long season. The game Saturday though, the Arkansas game, that was a good game.
We needed that, man.
Yeah.
The second seed, so.
Yeah.
The Kentucky and Auburn game, probably my best. One of the most fun games. We go to Outback before every game day.
You gotta go to Outback.
Well, we didn't start that till.
We started it before the Valentine's
no,
Day.
No.
It was Valentine's Day.
It was Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Because we all didn't have no Valentine.
Y'all basically helped me, you know, mental part, really. Just when I'm not, when I have like a bad game, you know, just going through it. You know, that's why when I first got here, you know, I talked to y'all about, you know, social media stuff. It really got to me a little bit.
There's gonna be ups and downs, like
right.
Everybody, nobody's perfect. So just to have that awareness when you're playing so you can play free, not yeah. Play so like, I don't wanna make this mistake.
Yeah, that's
make that mistake.
That's yeah, one thing.
Like, you're trying to please yourself.
Right.
Like, mm-hmm. Not really worried about the outside noise.
Look at your V.
Money.
Like,
don't worry about it.
People playing post moves, I'd be all y'all.
How you already out and still talking?
What else I'm supposed to do?
Oh, he gonna make this. No backboard.
How you gonna say no backboard?
Good.
From the tee.
Oh my goodness, bro.
The football player. Kennedy, game. Thank y'all for watching me win against them. Beat them badly.
Thank y'all for watching.
Y'all look at Kennedy in the SEC tournament, March Madness, number one.
Keep up with us, spring ball.
Coming up, yeah.
Keep supporting all three of us. We gonna keep doing what we do for y'all.
We love y'all, Vol fans.
Memphis.
From Memphis, Tennessee.
Memphis, man.